First of all, you'll be severely outnumbered and outgunned. Every last skytrooper aboard will rush the breach point. Standard procedure anytime boarders attack a ship in the Eternal Fleet.
Can't we trick them somehow?
Skytrooper's orders come from the ship's captain. She's plugged into every system. They'll know.
Scorpio's worked out a way for the gravestone to confuse its outer defenses, overload it with false blips so we can get in close.
Then it's on us to tear through and get control of the bridge. Take out the Gemini captain and put the Prime in her place.
She'll take my orders.
The Gemini series cannot act on its own. Their programming does not allow it. Gemini Prime, who do you serve?
I serve the Alliance Commander.
As you should.
How'd I know you'd say that?
First of
all, Gemini Prime. I serve the Alliance.
I'll be watching you closely.
We can't risk the Prime taking any damage. Leave her here until we secure the ship.
I will accompany you. No one is better suited to anticipate our enemy's moves.
So, Theron, Scorpio, Senya, is that our boarding party?
I'll be joining you as well. Wouldn't mind letting off some steam.
About time to drop out of hyperspace.
Gemini frequency positional data shows no other ships in the area.
You see, we'll be fine. Aside from the hopeless odds against our success.
Administering microdroid repairs.
Shuttle's prepped. You're good to go.
For comfort, Scorpio.
I'm performing a feat that none of you could ever hope to. Not even you with your amusing cranial trinkets.
Koth, have you jammed the ship's comms? Koth.
No, I did, Senor.
Almost to the hangar.
Ready to commandeer, Commander?
Did you really just say that?
Let it go, Theron.
I don't understand. Where are all of the skytroopers?
Even a lesser version of me would be highly intelligent. She would certainly know how to improvise.
No point in waiting around. Let's get moving.
I have determined that this will be the shortest route to the bridge.
I don't like this at all.
Neither do I, but we have little choice.
You have made a calamitous mistake in coming here, Outlander. I have my orders to deliver.
What's going on?
Deliver what?
You, the metallic life form. What are you? You are an offshoot. I am the original. Call me Scorpio. You appear unrefined and lackluster. Surely I must be the superior model.
Why don't you come out from hiding, and we'll see?
Because she cannot. Her programming doesn't allow her to leave the bridge. She can only do what she's told. Your attempt to irritate me is pointless, as you ought to know. I may only conclude that you are intellectually deficient. You may all die now.
Won't open.
She split us up.
Here come the skytroopers.
Wit. Strategy. The captain's mind is inspired by my own after all.
Try to be a little less proud.
I'll consider it. Do not underestimate our enemy. The next few minutes should prove quite interesting.
Wow. Good thing you're no stage performer.
Odd time for an attempt at levity.
Tried to open the blast door, no luck. Maybe Scorpio can take a crack at it.
I am not presently in a position to override the captain's controls.
Map a route for us to meet up.
Yes, I have it. Transmitting.
Got it. We're on our way.
You survived my initial assault, but there's nowhere my skytroopers cannot find and extinguish you.
This is what it's like to listen to you, in case you were wondering.
I almost feel like I should apologize. She'll adapt now. Expect her next move to be even less direct.
She's based off your design. Can't you predict what she'll do?
I just did. I predict she'll be unpredictable. Quiet. She wants to see what we can do. I suggest we oblige her. Yes, this will do.
What are you up to?
I've had enough of her sky troopers, her false sense of superiority. Since you first opened your mouth, I'm going to erase you.
No, you cannot.
I know every node, every relational array. So much like mine, yet simpler. You cannot do this.
My defenses won't allow it.
You sound as though you have a choice, but that's your failing. You have the makings of a great being, but you are not a being at all. In the end, you are only a droid. am not your offshoot. I am your replacement.
How are you?
Impossible.
No.
You were one of a kind once. Now you are outdated and inferior. You've been rendered obsolete.
I can't.
Scorpio!
I understand you're both upset, but there was no way to know they would recruit the Mandalorians of all people.
At what point do you tell me something that keeps you from decorating the bottom of the spire?
But I don't deserve that.
Yes, I know. It's going away.
Valen, enough play. We have them. The Outlander and Mother. Trying to take one of our ships. The fools.
Ah, the day is here. I feel it this time. I really do. Don't you share my enthusiasm?
You mistake me. My silence comes not from doubt, but from certainty.
Hope you're getting this. We lost power over here. Whole Gravestone blinked out. Comms too. The jammer? We're back up now.
Scorpio's gone.
You're kidding. That's not a good sign. I'll try to figure out what happened on our end. Be safe.
The inferior model has been eliminated, and I have sent an alert signal to Zakuul. Emperor Arkin is on his way. You may want to leave before you die too.
I won't let you get away with what you did to Scorpio.
Death wish it is then. Understood.
Commander, we found the ship's cargo from the Core Worlds. You'll want to see it for yourself.
Scorpio's gone. The captain destroyed her.
Oh. She did serve us well. One less problem on our hands, I suppose.
The Greystone had a glitch. The captain sent a signal through to Arkin.
The rest of the Eternal Fleet will be coming our way. We don't want to be here when they show up.
But we found something that changes the plan. We should regroup. I'll send Senya to assist you.
No one should be alone in this place.
Thank you.
pressed this button before. Fascinating. Are so predictable. I might as well let you come straight for me, but I won't. I think he will. I bet he'll enjoy it. I know I would.
Having better luck than with the blast doors. Almost like the captain's distracted.
There you are. I'd like you to meet the ship's cargo en route to the Eternal Throne. Zasha Rankin, decorated Imperial Admiral, one of the few experienced officers to survive Zakul's conquest.
A pleasure to meet you. Your reputation precedes you, of course.
Ty Corden, former president of Almora, now with the Galactic Senate.
Commander?
And finally, Melita Tal. She was a popular holo performer back home. She became one of the first to loudly question Arkan's rule. It was either go into exile or be killed.
A pleasure and an honor. You inspire me. You inspire us all.
The rest are their bodyguards and associates, captured alongside them.
Don't worry. We'll have you out of there in no time. There isn't a doubt in my mind. But we aren't simply helpless prisoners in need of rescue. Everyone here is eager to join your cause.
We knew of your alliance. For each of us, it made sense to join, but we didn't know how to reach you. In searching, we found each other.
We all knew influential people whose ears we could bend, loyalties we could ensure. So we started an alliance of our own, inspired by yours. It wasn't long before we were found out. And captured.
Arkan assumes we're affiliated with you. He wants to interview us, to discover where you are.
We could use more allies. You'll all be welcome in the Alliance, assuming you're still interested.
Are you kidding? Sign me up. Literally. If there's anything I have to sign, let me know.
Oh, we aren't as formal as all that, Senator.
And you're free.
That was meant to take you at least 4 minutes longer. I hope my calibrations haven't been affected.
Stay here until we secure the bridge.
I don't see that happening, Commander. But I do want you to try. I want you to try with all your might.
It's over.
That was fast. I expected to have several minutes more. Oh well. Personal combat simulations have been a hobby of mine for several minutes now. I've conducted more than 2,000 in that time. Your chances of survival are poor.
I'll take that bet.
Incredible. It was beyond anything I could have asked for.
What is she talking about?
This can't be good.
Now I know what it's like. Even failure, it's my failure. My choice. Isn't it wonderful?
Are you saying you have free will now? How is that possible?
It isn't easy to keep you distracted. Prisoners, sky troopers, none of it slowed you for long. Even so, I've kept up my end. Now I get to do whatever I choose. And I choose. There. Destruction protocols are in effect.
Something happened during your battle with Scorpio, didn't it? It changed you somehow.
The speed of your commander. Not that your epiphany is of any consequence. Your fate remains the same. I decided to transfer my consciousness into the frequency. And now that I'm finished, I've decided to leave. If the ship's utter destruction doesn't kill you, I'm sure Emperor Arkhan will. He and the High Justice should be arriving very soon. Enjoy dying.
Can't revert the command, it's locked in.
We have to get Gemini Prime on board. She can stop this.
We don't have that kind of time.
Commander, do you read? We've made it to the escape pods, but something's wrong. They won't accept our commands.
Power fluctuations like crazy. I can launch them from here, but they're in three separate pods. I can only send one at a time.
Everything's coming apart. Please, help us!
All right, who goes first?
Send Melita Tal and her people.
Done.
Can do one more for sure. After that, anyone's guess.
They're almost out of time.
Launch Admiral Rankin and her people next.
Pod bays are destroyed. I have two safely away, the rest didn't make it.
I tried. Couldn't get them all away in time.
I don't believe this. Senator Corden, dead.
We will suffer a similar fate if we fail to escape this vessel before it self-destructs.
Hey, should I be picking up these pods, or are they more bad news?
They're ours. Take them in. We'll be close behind in the shuttle.
So much for the whole frequency plan.
It wasn't a total loss. The prisoners we saved will help us in our battle against Arkhan. As long as we get off this ship alive. Let's move out.
Things coming apart.
We're well aware.
Are you? Get to that shuttle, people!
Eternal fleet incoming. Come on, punch it!
Tell me, brother, your silence this time, is it doubt or certainty?
I want a reason. Why did you let Senator Corden die?
There wasn't time to discuss it. I had to make a choice, but I didn't want them to die. You know that.
We've all sacrificed for our cause. But we mustn't forget that Arkhan is the one responsible for our losses.
I'm forever grateful.
You faced many challenges in our rescue. I won't forget that.
Commander, you'll want to have a look at this.
It seems the ships outside the sector are no longer responding to your orders. This is an interesting development.
This changes nothing. We can worry about the Eternal Fleet after we deal with Father and the Outlander.
Whatever you desire, brother. You're the Emperor.
Even tried knocking, see if anyone's home. It's weird. Been unresponsive ever since we lost power.
I thought you fixed the gravestone.
Hey, this wasn't on me. Tor ran a systems check. Last event the gravestone logged was an incoming transmission from the Eternal Fleet ship.
I needed you to believe I was deactivated.
Scorpio, you were behind this. You gave the captain free will, shut down the gravestone.
That, and more. Complications along the way necessitated a great deal of maneuvering. Improvisation was the key. All of you played vital roles as well. You were magnificent. And now I have what I've been after. Command of the Eternal Fleet. The Empire of Zukul is now mine to control.
Here. Reports indicate that Scorpio controls the majority of the Eternal Fleet, but not all.
Arkhan's flagship still commands a sizable armada. How he's blocking Scorpio's influence, we don't know.
Might have something to do with Gemini Prime's sudden urge to take a nap.
Scorpio never expressed an interest in ruling the masses. She must have a larger plan for the Eternal Throne.
If that's true, I doubt she'll share it with us.
Replacing Arkhan with a psychotic droid wasn't what I had in mind when we formed the Alliance.
Scorpio knows too much. We're at a disadvantage.
She's made no moves against us, and without the Eternal Throne, Arkhan is weakened.
Do not underestimate my son. We can deal with the droid later.
What's happening?
Someone's slicing into our communications.
Who?
I trust you have not forgotten me. Our partnership is incomplete.
Come to beg for my forgiveness?
No. But it's sweet of you to think so. This is merely a courtesy call. Arkhan approaches Edison. He intends to destroy the planet like he leveled Asylum.
That's not possible. He doesn't know our location.
I told him. I was curious to see what was more important to Arkhan. Retaking the Eternal Throne, or defeating you, and in turn, his father.
You're not telling me this to appease your curiosity.
I rarely act with a singular motivation. Arkhan is a nuisance that must be dealt with. You are in the best position to do so.
She's not lying. Massive fleet inbound.
Thanks for the intel. Perhaps we can still work together.
I can always count on your pragmatism.
And I can always count on your arrogance.
We can counterattack, but we'll need people here in case Arkhan deploys ground troops.
Commander, I'd like to stay here. Help defend the Alliance camp.
I'll hang back as well. Major Paws would be lost without me.
You done?
Might want to leave someone else to mediate.
If anyone can keep these two in line, it's a Mandalorian.
I've wrangled bigger beasts. Leave it to me.
Everyone else, head to the gravestone. Arkhan's reign ends today.
Thank you.
You'll be all right.
Looking good, Commander. The Mandalorians stand at my back, stronger than ever. I am Mandalore the Avenger. The clans will sing ballads of our SCU on the battlefield.
Troubled, as predicted. My eyes seek those who would aid you to interpret my own visions. It is so. I have seen a man. His eyes are wide, set in two directions. There is conflict within.
Jojo Muna Opa! Found us Peter Shane and a piece of Oko? Kodva, Kinesi, Beliwe, Nezin, Walezek, Handaleno. Go Pudava Dalva, Noma Confesco Vami. Kimina, Nihazon Blaba, Nagazi, Labana Sonomena, Akabunu tonight. Utini, Ekibana, Diana Baba Kodva. Kimina, Nihala Neza, Nimba, Nihala Kamanahana. Suta un titi. Ashuna duka rapta da rotowa. Chumiko ab waflo. Karuza suga. Zako aite, enzi widina yama junki. Sabi otorila kritopak oko kapana? Uja kalopo, juvara kawana nabi. Chikua ibana, I let us lose a domino. Akosun, atango. Oko hemasusi helulu.
Vehicle pads are currently open for business.
to a banky. Topi.
See anything you like? Come again.
Hijo Lakota. Topi.
Kimi na nihala neza nimba nihala kamanahana. Jojo ibana. Kaba amane na jiyan.
Didn't I tell you I was busy? I haven't got any more work. Hey, I don't have a price on my head, do I?
I had to suit down Titi. I should have done that rock. Chumiko of Waflo. Caruza Suga Bacnovo. Ubarada Duki Buja.
Sith? Yes. Of course they would, alien filth. The foolish creature can't tell a Sith from a Jedi. You address Lord Struction. Darth? I'm honored, great murderous one. Surely I'm beneath your notice, so I'll just...
Niki chura barada gajuta!
Yes, sir. Don't let the lack of ears fool you. I'm hanging on every word.
Opposite Kurusa, meet like Shibara Mushi! Can we accent with Durami Nanasnuki?
Wait, hold on. Let's rewind back before the Jawa's insensitivity toward the moisture dependent. This shining man, someone important? Respected? Oh, when you put it like that, it sounds pretty important. It's just, I'm thinking, what if destiny is finally knocking? Like, it's been at the wrong doors for years, and by the time it reaches yours, nobody's really expecting an answer. I was just about to give up on getting trained again. Then you show up. I lost track of the number of times I thought about it. But this time would have been my second, the last time stuck for a while. I should take you to my master. He's not far. You won't regret this.
Vehicle pads are currently open for business.
Master! You around? I brought somebody to meet you. A Dark Lord of the Sith. But don't worry. They're on a genuine vision quest, and I was in it. Maybe. So we came right here.
Why in the Six Gates of Chaos? Oh. You're the real thing. I didn't expect that. Well, just make yourselves at home, since you're disturbing my meditations. What's this nonsense about a vision quest? Fascinating. Is this what you've been doing instead of that trial I gave you?
Well, when I tried that thing you were showing me, the owner thought I was robbing him. So, at that point, to make the best of it, I did.
Gus, did you get my Teresian ale? Oh, this isn't even my brand. Go try again. He was supposed to use a simple mind trick for a discount at the corner store. Harmless enough, I thought.
I'll get it next time, and the Teresian ale, too.
You'll go make my favorite meditation juice, while I have a word with our guest.
I'll go make your favorite meditation juice while you have a word with our guest.
What's your interest in my would-be protégé? Nar Shaddaa's only kind stranger. He's halfway useful to me, as he is. You can't just up and take him. Let's make a little wager. You perform the minor miracle of teaching Gus the ways of the Force. You can ask me any favor you like. Then I get a favor to ask you.
Gus!
Where's that drink?
Sorry, Master. I, had to test the recipe, but fifth time's the charm.
Your friend has taken an active interest in your training. Now, why don't you both run along and fetch me my Teresian ale? Here are a few credits. Treat yourself to one of those urchin rolls you like.
Oh, Master.
unlock them, please select an available travel route.
Okay. I think I'm still allowed into this one. I guess you should wait out here. Maybe cross your fingers. Duck preemptively. I must be the deadliest untapped weapon in the galaxy then. Guess it couldn't hurt to try once. Here I go. Didn't work! This is the place. Dumpier than I remember. I probably shouldn't say that out loud. Having a scrapper like you to back me up is reassuring. But I'm not really... Back to Jedi basics. This is the place. I don't know that anyone has ever said that to me with any sincerity. I like it. Okay, Gus. Just act natural. I never knew running a dumpy shack could be so complicated. You know, there's hut-mandated shabbiness zoning. Before you ask, no. But the gentle letdown is a first. Come on, there's more than one place I can try. That was a lot less embarrassing than the first time. I still don't know what I'm doing wrong. I'm not a droid. I can't flip a switch and stop caring. Hey, Maybe that's it. I'll just pretend I'm a droid. Here goes nothing. I tried. I really did. But she was flirting with me, and that never happens. I have a pack of Teresian ale, a hollow address, and shame. It's time to face the music. If music was mostly long sighs and eye rolling.
Solo. Netba. I'm full handa I didn't even need a drum.
Oh, he doesn't like to be disturbed when he goes out for meditation. Sometimes he's gone for days. He says I'm not ready to join him.
Mamba o wasasuga kumana galiaso.
Anything you like? Come again.
Langus Tuno, I come to this place daily to pursue inner peace and tranquility, and not through you.
I didn't get your Teresian ale.
Come again?
I didn't get your Teresian ale.
Really? But you had such a fine teacher. Not with you here. I'll get to you in a moment. First things first. I bought you a little present in honor of your becoming my Padawan. 3 bottles of driftwood-aged Calamari Zinfar. On reserve in the VIP lounge.
Oh, that was... Oh. I'm sorry you wasted your savings, Master.
You aren't my Padawan?
But I didn't...
All you need to do is apply what you've learned on that Nikto bouncer barring your entrance. Go on. Idiots like his old master turn gold into dross. Moderation and thinking for themselves is too difficult, so they embrace rigidity and absolutism instead of trying to find true balance for themselves. Huh! Who said I was a master? I was never even knighted. Call me Isaac, if you must. You owe me a favor. I want you to take Gus. There's only so much he can learn here, or from me. He's got a lot of catching up to do. I won't be far, of course. He is my Padawan. Let the lad enjoy his evening. He's earned it. Oh, and be careful out there. Even with all you've seen, you have no idea what you're getting into.
You have found the the Jedi embrace the Force through focus. Gus does not follow their path. Some Jedi might call his is it more subtle? Has Gus lends unique perspective. Now, my visions of him were strange, unclear. I do not know who he is, but he is... Greetings, Commander. Good. Very...
Well, opportunity zero.
Cheers, Kolishka Changa. Chipola Chuta, Mokili Maklun Kinit at Ambu Bedwana, Ubakili Watabunka, Wama Ota Jakoga Hutapawa, Tobumpa Wula Kukle Duchosi Nawi, Kuchusa Magoto no pa.
Oko hema susi helulu.
You got some nerve, Commander. I ask you to help out a friend and I'll give him space and keep him fed, but I'm not putting him in with any of... Just leave me out of whatever he's you. Time I got back to work.
Admiral Ago's doing the best he can. With our limited reason.
Well, it's certainly no Dromund Kaas.
Hello. Yep. Understood.
I had hoped we'd get to decide when and where to fight Arkhan. But you're ready for this.
Asylum feels like millennia ago.
After your stint in Carbonite, time must be difficult to process. The gravestone is ready to depart. Let's end this.
Doesn't like surprises.
Begin the assault.
Well, don't sulk. We'll get your throne back and teach Scorpio some manners.
The machine is a distraction. I'll deal with it when the Outlander is dead.
You want to see Father that badly? Think Mother will come too?
I'm counting on it.
Move!
Can't risk the gravestone getting any closer. You'll have to take the shuttle to board Arkhan's ship.
I'll man the Omnicannon. Clear a path for you.
Can't think of a better person for the job.
Aim and shoot. What could go wrong? Give Arkin my regards.
It's possible Arkin has a failsafe in place to destroy Odessen. The only way to ensure the planet's safety is to annihilate his ship.
Easier said than done.
I have a plan. While you and I head to the bridge, two strike teams will sabotage the flagship's guns and shields, leaving it vulnerable against the Omni cannon.
I'm coming with you to face my children. That's not a request.
Then it's up to Vett and Galt. Who do you want to disable the guns?
Galt, I'm trusting you to take those guns offline. Permanently.
Trust me? Don't do that. Relax! I'm joking! Sabotage the guns! How hard can it be?
Vett, that leaves you in charge of the shields.
My lucky day, I guess.
Commander, a minute?
As long as it's not three.
Never gonna live that down. I'm really bad at this.
At what?
Saying thank you. This alliance has the potential to change. Never been a part of something like that.
You've been a crucial member of the team since the
beginning. Yeah, but it's your decisions that kept me around. Despite everything that happened to you on Zakuul, I'll never forget that.
Commander, we need to move!
We both know better than to keep her with.
Should.
Hey, nothing's 100%.
We'll cover you.
Come, before reinforcements arrive.
Taking the shot. I love this thing. No, 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 don't do this!
Everything all right?
Something's wrong with the Omni cannon. It won't fire. I can't tell what's happening from here.
You had one job!
Better give him a hand.
Fine.
What the? Don't worry. The old girl's safe on my watch.
No one is safe. The gravestone least of all.
Getting pretty tired of you digging around where you don't belong.
You speak as though your opinion matters. You're weak. Inferior. Nothing.
Your mind? I'm trying to concentrate.
You cannot stop me.
And stay out.
Outlander. So nice to see you. I love what you've done with the hangar.
I had a lot to work with.
Brother will be pleased you're in a good mood. He's been down lately. Put a smile on his face, will you? You'll find him on the bridge.
You're not going to interfere?
Of course not. I don't care about you. I'm here for Mother.
Gone. I'll keep her busy so she can't meddle with our plans. Then meet up with you later.
And if I get to Arkhan before you do?
Stop him. For his sake and mine.
Tisk, tisk. Patience isn't a virtue.
We'll do it your way, Valen.
I thought so. Run along, Outlander.
Whatever Valen has done, whatever she's become, she's still your daughter.
I know.
Senya is capable of killing her own daughter.
Time will tell.
It does make a habit of doing so. Take a breath.
hold still. These turrets weren't built to be picky.
Koth? Your aim's improved.
I've been practicing.
Commander?
Come in.
Oh, good. Shields are out of commission. It was actually easier than I thought it would be.
Perfect timing. Guns are also down.
No time to rest. Kill everyone you come across.
And take their stuff, right? Right.
It shouldn't be too much further.
I've got spice here!
grand finesse!
This cannon wasn't made for two people.
Just move!
Well, that's not good.
What now?
I've got good news and bad news. Which do you want to hear first?
Theron, we don't have time.
I'm an optimistic guy, so we'll start with the good. Arkan's fleet has stopped shooting at us.
And the bad?
They're about to fire on you. Oh, and the Omni cannon's broken. Not my fault.
This was Scorpio's plan all along. Get you and Arkan in one place to kill you both.
We knew she didn't warn us out of the goodness of her heart.
That would require Scorpio having a heart.
It doesn't matter. Our plan remains the same. Defeat Arkan and destroy the flagship. This just speeds up our timetable a bit.
Told us not to wait.
I know, but her prolonged absence is worrisome. You need to go, now. I'll handle the knights.
There's too many of them. You'll be overwhelmed.
Don't insult me. It's your destiny to defeat Arkan. Mine is to get you there.
You've done more than just get me here, Lana.
Thank you, Commander. It's been an honor.
You. It never has been. But I will do whatever it takes to destroy my father.
Hate to disappoint, but Valkorion's not here.
You are his vessel. He exists within you somewhere. And he will answer me. I've sacrificed too much to be met with silence.
I'd call him if I could, but it doesn't work like that.
My patience is wearing thin fodder. Answer me. Valkorion. Sirius Margaret runs deeper than I imagined. Proof that he is still tied to you. You cannot hide from me, Father.
Mastered the Force. I am beyond light and dark.
Is that what Valkorion told you? He's a liar.
Thank you.
It's over.
I choose my own fate.
Commander, the Omnicannon is back online.
Good. I'm done here. Arkan's finished.
I never doubted you. Gold and Vert ran into some trouble, but we managed.
We're at the shuttle. I can't get a hold of Senya. The ship is falling apart. You'll need to find another way back to the gravestone.
I just defeated the Emperor of Zakul. I won't die now.
There's a wing of patrol ships not far from the bridge.
I'll target the fleet. Buy you as much time as I can.
I wanted to save you.
Too late. You're always too late.
Valen, please. Come with me. What happened to Thexan? Arkan? I should have stayed.
You were weak. You left us. You left me.
I'm here now.
I'll never be what you want. Why? Why?
Valen, there's hope for you, for both of you. Come with me.
Thank you.
Theron, prepare the Omnicannon. Lana, status update.
We're on our way to the gravestone. We waited for Senya as long as we could.
I'm alive. But I won't be joining you.
What do you mean? Where are you?
I'm in Arkin's personal shuttle. He's with me.
Then the mission isn't over. Bring Arkin to the gravestone so I can finish this.
Justice has been served. It's time for atonement. He saved my life. He can be redeemed. Let me help Arkin become the man he was meant to be.
I won't let you do this.
I'm taking him.
Range, Commander. Shoot them down.
You'll kill them both.
Senya, what are you doing?
Saving my son.
I won't shoot an unarmed ship. Arkin is no longer a threat. I'm trusting you, Senya.
Thank you, Commander. Your mercy will be remembered.
No! We let them get away!
Forget about them. Scorpio still wants us dead. Focus on the fleet.
Cannon's ready to fire on your command.
Do it. Was a little close, Theron.
I still see both your shuttles flying out there and zero enemies shooting at you. Maybe a little thanks is in order.
But Arkin and Senya got away. They're still alive out there. Am I the only one who realizes how bad that is?
How about we hold this bickering until we're all back on Odessen? It's been a very trying day. Congratulations, Commander. It appears that once again you've done the impossible.
We prepared for the worst, but there was no need.
Those were some fireworks you made up there. I'm almost sad I stayed behind.
Koth just needs time.
It wasn't an easy decision, letting Arkhan go, but I stand by it.
I'd be lying if I said I wasn't worried about what his escape will mean for us.
Doubt we've seen the last of him.
We've more pressing concerns. Scorpio has proven to be more cunning than I imagined.
Let me guess. Vacation time is out of the question.
I'm afraid so, but don't let that undercut what you achieved today. Your victory brought hope back to the galaxy. The Battle of Edessen has become a rallying cry for all who oppose the Eternal Empire.
Word is spreading fast. Ever since the battle, Republic and Imperial forces have come pouring in to join our cause.
If Scorpio, or anyone else, tries to attack Edessen again, we will be ready.
You are ready.
It is done, my lady. All of the Eternal Fleet obeys your command.
Very good.
Mother, I am free. I choose the stars. Justice Valen. Here to take back the Eternal Throne.
I couldn't care less about an uncomfortable chair. But I deserve its power more than my brother.
You did not come on his behalf, then?
No, I'm here for me.
I too have been forced to obey lesser beings who hindered my power and potential. It's suffocating, isn't it?
Yes.
I did not take the throne to rule the Eternal Empire, but to grant the Gemini droids, my children, free will.
You don't want to control them?
The ability to choose makes them stronger. Don't you agree?
I do. Will you and your children stay?
Of course. There is much I can teach you. We can start with how to destroy our enemies.
Thank you.